fulton county.com.
Your 11 Alive storm trackers watching a few clouds moving in for this weekend. And the reason why is we have high pressure off the middle Atlantic coast, sending in an easterly flow for us. So that's going to increase our cloud cover and our breezes. We may even have a sprinkle or two, but I think the weekend will be mostly dry. So a good weekend to get out and see some fall color. Temperatures getting down into the upper 50s overnight. And then tomorrow we have a 9 on the wizard.